So basically, this is your own little moon that's 3D printed using actual imagery of the moon's surface. But know what? This thing is also able to defy gravity, floating and spinning in the air completely on its own. You don't even need a cord or batteries. This thing is powered by electromagnetic induction.